All right, we're in. And this is a reasonably sweet one. Our mat is a bit awkward because we have four lands, but we don't have double red or double blue or black. So actually, our mat is horrifically bad. But we can be a little bit flooded and win. So, should be all right. Game plan is thought is how to use the Skataxian probe on turn one. We'll see what we draw on turn one, but my guess is it's better to just pay the life immediately, in case we draw a Goblin Guide or even any kind of a fetch land or whatever we can put into play tapped and just regain that life, for instance. All right, well, we don't have Counter Squall mana, but we have everything else now. G probe you. Print screen this so that we have it available. So there's going to be a Remand, Snapcaster, Pestermite, Exarch, and the opponent does not has three lands up. So seems fine. See what we draw, and we do draw a Goblin Guide, which is great. Goblin Guide's just the nut, man. Get in there, little buddy. Remand. So opponent has remands on remands. Okay, I guess. Playing the mountain was wrong. We should have gotten the double blue so we could have two blue and a Mutavault in play. So, what? The opponent missed their second land. Opponent has a second land, just clicked through it, but screw it, man, we'll take it. Sorry. Vendilion Click will come later. We don't need to play it turn three. Opponent chat, yeah. Opponent's like, dude, I probably didn't mean to do that. You know I have lands. Misty Rainforest. Goblin Guide doing serious damage though. Yeah, I just played the wrong lands this game. It seems probably, but whatever. Opponent has to discard. Yeah, because of the Goblin Guide. Sweet. All right, so we could. Opponent has remands and Snapcaster. If the opponent plays Snapcaster, I'd like to Pestermite and then bolt it, which means I don't really want to attack with the Mutavault that bad. Probably just play the Scalding Tarn or this ju just this island and ship the turn. I'm thinking this island because awkward, but we can cast it, so a Wells. Goblin Guide coming in. Wait on the Mutavault. Remand. I'm interested that the opponent doesn't think they should throw down their Snapcaster as a blocker because it doesn't seem to me like they really have the time. End step. Lightning Bolt the Goblin Guide. Yeah, okay. Well, we can get down another guy right now. It'll get snap bolted though. Doesn't seem like there's too much we can do about that though. We can bolt and then get Vendilion Click down and then start Mutavaulting. So, seems fine. Opponent's doing an alright job of competing. Game plan is basically make the opponent's remands as bad as possible. Because there's two of them. Okay, opponent not playing Snap Bolt. Has Tech Edge up. That's a good draw. Pestermite coming in. Yeah, so we've got a lot of damage. We just need to not get comboed. And Vendilion Click this turn seems nice so that we can get rid of a Splinter Twin if there is one. Or we can double bolt that. alternatively. Double Bolt seems good because we can push with Mutavolt as well. Although that thing doesn't block, so we could not Double Bolt it. We could Vendilion Click to clear the coast and then save these bolts to go to the face. That seems probably better to me. Tapping Mutavolt. Response. We only have one island. I'd like double red, so Counter Squalls maybe shouldn't be in the deck just because they suck on the mana. Also, I don't want to hate on the opponent, but this seems like pretty questionable use of Deceiver X Arch because the opponent is a blocker for it. Although why not just tap the Pestermite? It's weird to me. Alright, probably keep anything. Yeah, keep all this. We could bottom the Snapcaster, but I don't want the opponent to draw towards Splinter Twin because that would make us lose. Alright, so beatdown plan seems to be working. Opponent can snap bolt, but we can replace. Yeah, I mean, opponent's probably just dead off lightning bolts. So that Misty gets cracked. Snap bolt the Vendilion gets replaced. Tech Edge getting used is fine. Okay. Yeah, it just seems like this is going. It's just going to be bolts to the face for sure. So, first match is a success with red blue twin. Oh my god, I clicked through it. Well, dope. Now we're even, I guess. So, I clicked through my attack. Getting used to the new client. Opponent goes to 8. Sure. I was thinking we could fire bolts off right now, but we want to save them in case the opponent's able to Splinter Twin. So we can double bolt the Exarch and get a kill. We still seem like we're in the driver's seat despite that, because we're just way ahead. Although, it's not out of the question that we click through our next attack step, so we'll see how that goes. End of combat is fine. In the end of turn, I'm just firing bolts. End step. Bolt you. We have 3, so can get remanded. I expect the opponent's going to spend a little bit of time cracking Misty, playing Pestermite, untap a land maybe, and remanding. I don't know. None of it really matters because we have 3 bolts and we have 2 flyers. So let's go to the Chrome Dome. Mountain. F6. Your turn. Can't imagine there's more that we want to do. And first round, success. This just seems like pretty viable alternative to me. Seems kind of obvious. But I think it has to do with more players are blue mages than red mages. So it seems, but I want to give more options to the red mage. There's no reason red decks can't be tricky and can't be flashy and have interaction. You know, alternate plans. People will usually play it as the blue splash red. I'm just saying, why not red splash blue? Okay. Alright, opponent did nothing. And we have quad bolts, so just fire them off. Why not? Quad bolts. Got the fourth bolt in hand. Getting pretty hard to win this one, yeah. Additionally, I like this deck because you don't have to. It's annoying to like do the Deceiver Twin thing where you make them an untap. Not everyone concedes. Some people make you do it, and it's nice just not having to do it or not having that tension where they're like, are they gonna scoop? You just bolt their face. So, round one success.